Welcome to Vedic IAS Academy. Let us take you through a demo class. As a precursor to our subject classes, you'll receive a reading material and a learning material that will solidify your subject knowledge. Then you'll be provided subject-based classes.
Welcome to Vedic IAS Academy, the largest online IAS Academy in India. We are covering the General Studies Paper 1 of Civil Service Main Examination.
So National Commission for Backward Classes, NCBC.
A chemical process. What is a chemical process? Chemical processes are like, see, a particular rock gets mixes with some solvent, some kind of solvent.
Moving forward, we are going to discuss oligopoly. Where could we see oligopoly?
Let us now move to another topic of Unit 3 of your ethics syllabus, and the topic is impartiality and non-partisanship.
See, when you hear that particular term of nuclear, the first thing maybe comes into your mind is one of the atomic bomb explosion that has happened.
Now we are getting into the wildlife that is an important part of this forest system that we have studied, which will be accompanied by exquisite animated videos.
India is based on the identification and protection of representatives.
You'll also have interactive live Q&A sessions. There will be periodical assessments and analysis of the results, followed by student learning processing chart sent to each and every student and their parents to show the classes that the students have attended, which includes their test marks and their common assessment. Our Chancellor, Dr. Babu Sebastian Sir, conducts frequent live discussions with parents and students along with mentors.
Good evening, Babu Sir. My daughter is studying in a course of 6-year program, and they started their program actually in last December, and she's studying in 8th standard. Sir, my doubt is actually her course may be over by the time she reaches graduation. So again, there is a gap for 2 years, and after that only she can write UPSC exam. So how can we manage that? How can it manage by Vedic?
This is a very important question. In this case, the student can continue with the Vedic Academy. Either he or she can rejoin for the 2-year batch or for the 1-year batch without the remittance of any additional fee. And he or she can continue up to the age of 32 as a student of Vedic Academy without any additional fee remitted.